All right, time for some more of Summer of the Tomb Raider. We are one game down, two to go. And we are now into the second game, Tomb Raider 2, starring Lara Croft. Shouldn't be that much different from the first. But before I get into the action of my game itself, let's have a look around Lara's house and see if anything is different. And of course, we got Igor here, who's bringing me, from what I understand, looks like tea or coffee or whatever.
Feel free to explore the rest of the house and gardens.
Let's have a look around before I get to the actual obstacle course itself. So yeah, it really doesn't look that... So the controls are pretty much the same as the first game. There may be some new stuff here. I do not know. Maybe in the third game here there could be new controls. I mean, I don't know. And of course, there's no loose change. What a shocker. Except this time we're outside. Because in the first game we were inside. My only question is, I wonder how Lara's paying these people. You know, and that's an awfully big house for one person. I mean, really. What's this? There's something on the ground. I can't pick it up anyways. And plus, I can only imagine a house that... I can't imagine how difficult to clean that big of a house is. I mean, Jesus Christ, if I ever had a house that big here. Boy, I would get so lost. But I'll just stick with what I've got for right now. I'm content. Oh, I wonder if those are lights that only activate at night. So yeah, I'll get to the main game as soon as I complete this. So as of right now, this is just exploration at its finest. And I'm not going to spend the entire stream doing this, because that would be ridiculous. I'm very surprised you found me, Igor. I can only assume that's Igor. I wonder how much Lara pays him. I believe the bigger question is who pays Lara. But that is actually an unusual mystery. Who pays Lara to do all this exploration and such? I'll reveal that. Less than another day. You know, dude, you should do something a little bit more with that than just carrying a tea set, because what if you trip and fall and break something, I ain't taking responsibility. Plus, the whole hunchback butler thing, it's also been done to death here, you know? But anyways, let's get to the actual obstacle course itself. Let's get serious. I didn't think I was being timed. She said do a running start. That is ridiculous. Unless... unless she means this. There we go. Okay, so it looks like there might be some new tricks I gotta learn. There we go.
Oh dear. Back to the start if I want to meet my best time.
What? What? What do you mean back to the start if you want to beat your best time? What are you talking about? You mean to tell me that just because... oh my god, this is so freaking ridiculous. Like, what exactly are you being timed on here? Take a sweet baby getting back here, Igor. No. You see, Lara, that's not true. You don't need to do a... my lord. I'm beginning to wonder if this obstacle course is really worth it. I mean, if there's achievement involved. Heck if I know, right? Heck if I know, right? Jesus Christ! I can definitely tell that the controls are just as problematic as they were in the first game.
action for me to grab the edge.
No.
At least she's helpful, so I guess that counts for something. At least she's helpful. The funny thing is, I actually got on my first try before, so I don't know what the problem is now. Okay, that's a little too high. Jesus! Oh my lord. Well, I'm not gonna spend all day doing this because, you know, because I get the gist of this. I mean, if there's an achievement attached, I can get it another time. We'll give this one more go. I really want to explore the inside anyways. You just keep shuffling along there, Igor. Just keep on shuffling. Oh, for the love of Christ. Boy, you are just so disobedient, Lara. You were problematic in the first game, too. Oh, yeah, thank you for not telling me that it was a swimming area. Stupid.
Congratulations, you did it. But perhaps I could have been faster.
Okay. Now I see how things work here. You know what? Now that I got everything... Igor, do you mind moving? Why don't you make yourself useful and, I don't know, maybe, go play with some cats or something. I don't know. Other than following me around with the, tea kettle. Alright, we'll give this another go here, now that I understand things a lot clearer now. Okay, and it looks like she can't climb diagonally, which is a bit of a puzzle in itself. She can either go left or right, which I don't understand. What are you doing? There you go. Stupid. What?
Great, but nowhere near my best time.
Had I just grabbed the zipline the first time, I probably would have been a lot better. Come to think of it, I wonder what her best time is. I mean, like I said, it was a lot better. We're getting the hang of this. And I'm pretty certain a soft fall from that height, a pool that shallow would not be enough to save Lara from damage. Jesus Christ! Did you not grab it?
Right, but nowhere near my.
Oh my lord. Okay, only this part I'm still trying to figure out exactly how you grab onto. Only here. Because you need to use the zip line to get across. Yeah, spending all stream doing this has gotta be extremely boring. That should do it. Alright, so just gotta As soon as you get to the top, just line yourself up. Press R1 and then... Igor, please, get out of my way! Alright, now that I'm getting the gist of this here, and I have a better understanding of how things work, I think I have to beat a minute and a half. I think. It's either a minute 25 or a minute 30. Heck if I know. But as the old saying goes, practice does indeed make perfect. Dang it!
I need to do a running jump. Back to the start. That's not right.
Wow, you really are stupid, Lara. You really, really, really are.
Run back to the start and try again.
What are you doing?
Forget it.
Let's just go explore inside. I mean, I know what to do now here. I get the idea. Let's just take a look inside. Way different than from the first game. Looks a lot more, furnished. Kitchen. Freezer. Wow, the pool room even looks different. Yeah, it looks way different than before. I can't imagine having a house that big to clean. I didn't tell you to go back in. Excuse me. attic. Music room minus the tumbling mat. And this is where we're at the start of the first game. I don't think there's much else left to explore. Alright, well, you know, I think that's enough exploring of Lara's house. My god, I can't imagine having a house this big. Anywho. Anyways, Anders, I think it's time to start a new game here. So I've done enough exploring for now. Dagger out of a dragon. Dragon ends up dead. And melts. I can only assume this is about Genghis Khan. I mean, I don't know, it's hard to say. Sealed his own fate. Great Wall of China.
Uh.
Yeah, it's our first level of the second game, the Great Wall. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Later, dude. Uh-oh. Kitty. Another kitty. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to hurt the kitty. But if I hadn't, this journey would have been a lot shorter. Dragon statue. Very nice. Jesus. Uh-oh. Oh, thanks a lot, you stupid controls. Now I got a second kitty to deal with. But it doesn't take very long to get back, so that's a good sign. There we go. Perfect. Good opportunity to save. How many slash are there again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. I'm only assuming 30. That's alright though here. gonna save it right here. Perfect. All right, let's go. Barely, but I made it. Say what? Oh yeah, it only opens for like, what? A fraction of a second? Might have just been an oversight, but whatever. Okay, so maybe I can't go up that way. Okay. So which means I'm gonna need a key of some kind. I gotta go down this way. Great. Wait, how did I end up with a shotgun? I guess that's really not important. Yeah, I know there's something else in here. Oh, a spider. I mean, you could just take your boot and just squish them. Thank you. You think with broken bars here, they would just pop right off, but I guess not. Okay, so I'm gonna need another key. Feels like this game is Lara slightly more equipped than before. I mean, it could just be me. Time to save. Like I said before, why don't you just step on these spiders? It just saves. Never mind. You know, the more I think about it, the less it makes sense. So I'm not even gonna bother. Jesus! Well, why can't you just die from the beginning? It would make a lot more sense. Unless I save, so I guess that's important. Uh-oh. Ah, Christ. Well, first time playing this game, so I can't expect much. I can safely say this is far better than the first time of me playing the first game, but that's neither here nor there. Oh, for God's sakes, how was I to know that? Oh, for the love of Jesus. How was I to know? That's such a beginner's trap. But then again, I never played this either, so... learning experience, perhaps? I know that. Well, slightly less injured. So I guess it counts for something. I'm gonna have to do this because I have no idea what's going on after this. Keep running, Lara, keep running. There's something behind me, isn't there? Oh, up that way. Go, 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 go. Oh, come on! You can't count that! But I know what to do. I know what to do. But you still can't count that, though. Because that's stupid. Sorry, I don't have room for stupidity. Perfect. Wait, there was a ledge? I got an achievement for this? Okay then, I'll take it. Works for me, I guess. Oh, for Christ's sake, why did it work the first time and not the second time? But I got the achievement, so I call it even. And wait, there was a ledge? What sense does that make? Before I jump into the water here, what ledge are they talking about? Oh, that ledge. Since I don't have since I already got the achievement, I don't need to worry about taking damage anymore. My head around this whole thing here. Why did it work the first time, but... I'm gonna use the ledge for the rest of the time, since I got the achievement. I have no freaking clue how I managed to get across there that one time. Oh, Jesus! Ancient Christ! Yeah, this game can't decide what it wants to do. don't remember how I managed to get to the room without killing myself the last time. Oh, for Christ's sake! How are you supposed to clear that? Wow. I think the game was just being generous the last, that one time. I think after this you can't go any further. I don't freaking know. Sure as hell can't stand on the spikes. I mean, what is even the point of having the spikes there in the first place? What's the point? No pun intended. What are you doing? What are you- Jesus Christ, Lara! Oh my flipping God! Oh my flipping God! Wow. Okay, so there was a little ledge right there you have to land on. Okay, fine. Fine and dandy, but... Oh my God, Lara, you really are stupid. Oh my freaking God. I just do not understand how you could screw something this simple, this badly. Alright, that's more like it. Oof, okay, that's better. But still, you really are stupid. And I do not have time for stupidity. That's not how things work in the real world. God, you idiot! Look, I know you're stupid, but please stop emphasizing on that. See, you just did it again. See, you just did it again. Oh my God. No, I am not at fault for this. Oh God, now what? No, I'm not saving. Oh my God, there's just way too many traps here. This is ridiculous. How am I supposed to get... How am I supposed to get the green cat and live? Sorry, I had to ask. Oh my Lord. Oh my freaking God. Wow. There's a lot of beauty, but there's not a lot of brains behind you, Lara. I mean, having this many traps this early in the game is ridiculous. It really is if you think about it. Alright, I am taking a first aid kit. This is ridiculous. And I'm saving it here. Oh! Well, unless I took a first aid, so I guess that counts for something. At least here I get a little bit of breathing room, so I guess that counts for something. Saving large medkits for like real emergencies. Jesus Christ! You didn't even wait, you... Oh my lord. Oh my god, I am so sick of this already here. I'm sorry, this is just really... See, you just did it again! Can you not do things without getting yourself killed? Jesus Christ. Get a zip line. Uh-oh. Alright, Tony the Tiger. No more across the plates for you. What are you doing? Jesus Christ. Oh my freaking lord. Alright. This is an opportune time to save. After all that. Ugh, I need a bit of a breath. But we gotta continue on. Ooh, campfire. What do we... What if I can shoot these boxes? No, it doesn't look like it. But that's okay. Probably nothing of importance anyway, so... Anyways, let's just move on. There's the door.
Pardon me, if that was just your way of trying the doors for me.
With atomic on my gearing.
Though not anymore. So after you.
Sama, you don't behave like you got to Max the Cloud.
I understand that somehow is in my favor. So indulge me about the dagger. I'd be indebted for your life.
These dogs are waiting for the right one. The right time to arrive. And then the dagger's blade will honor the hearts of those who believe. So unless you pledge your loyalty as well.
And which one is that?
To the sins and fortunes of Marco Bartoli.
How can those two stages be secrets, but whatever, you know? Okay, this wasn't terrible. Could have gone better, but I'm glad it didn't go worse. It was just those stupid traps is what, got me. Anyways, this is our next stop. Let's keep going. Uh-oh. Bad dog. Bad doggy. That's a bad doggy. Okay, we got some... Okay, there's an assassin somewhere. He's a bear. Ah, Jesus. Talk about a frickin' ambush. Like I said, there's a lot more enemies in this game than there were in the first. bad doggy. Not this time, pal. And this would be a good time to use the shotgun. I know there's two more coming my way. There. That's better. Ooh, I'll take the first aid, though. I doubt the dog would have anything. What do we have here? Oh, flares. Uh-huh. And I'm pretty certain going in those waters would be certain death, so... Unless there's actually a secret... I don't know if it'd be worth it. Well, only one way to find out. As the old saying goes, you never know what you can find. Switch. Okay, there's a key and a bow, but I think this is all for later. Yeah, I think this is all for later. I don't think this is for right now. Here. Oh, there's a ladder there. Perfect. See now. So I gotta get over there somehow. No, that ledge wouldn't do anything. Ah, shoot the glass. That's one way to make an entrance, I guess. Let's see what his deal was. Ah, he was guarding the key. Uh-huh. Very good. Bad doggy, stay away from me. Bad dog. Thanks for making me drain my health. an opportune time to save. Moving on. So now we're on a boat. Cool. Okay, so we got one problem solved. Jesus, I should have anticipated this. Okay, first you unlock the door, then you take care of the guard, then you get on the boat. Well, I'm pretty much at his mercy. Yeah, which is really unfair. I really hate surprises. And like I said, how was I to know? Well, I can't kill him because I'm pretty much defenseless. There's only one way to do this and just get back in there. Why did you go backwards? No, go forward. Away. Coward. Well, I'm gonna get him. What do we have here? Looks like we got magnums. Automatics. Saving. Those for another day. But still the mystery of how to get up there. Because it's too... That just looks too far of a gap to leap. Maybe if I do miss here, at least I got the water. Oh, no, wait a sec. Wait a second. Wait one second. Here we go. Whoops. Jesus! Bid. I can't believe you did that. When it's evident as day here, you're not supposed to do anything unless I say otherwise. Try to be a little more careful this time. Please, Lara. Nope. These can't be shot. Yeah. Okay, that was not gonna work. Jesus Christ, didn't I tell you to jump? My God, Laura, you really are stupid. There we go. That's how you do it. Good job, stupid. Get out of here. Wait, there's something down there. There's a kitty. Or no, wait, that's a dragon. Go get it, Lara. Go get it. Before I do that, I have two of these, so I might as well use one up. And a great time to save. Anyways, have a look around. Pick up my flare? Yes, I can. Cool. I still find it somewhat surprising here that you can use your flare underwater. Is it handy? Very. Is it weird? Absolutely. Is it awesome? Sure, why not? Maybe I'm just giving too much praise for the flares. I mean, I don't know. Anyways, enough yapping here. Let's continue. Let's move on. At least there aren't as many traps this time around. I hated to do that to the poor... You little turd. Oh, I got your friend. I need you. Another secret. These flares are very handy. You gotta give props to the flares. Oh, and that's just the back way out. Alright, well. Not going back that way. I'm not quite finished yet here. I'm gonna see if there's any more secrets lurking about. Okay, so that's gotta be my way out. That has to be. I'm also just gonna scavenge around and see if there's any other ammo or health kits, hopefully, or whatever. Okay, so maybe I am getting a little bit ahead of myself. I realize there's more to explore. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go through that window. Like I said, I'm not worried about using my automatic pistols yet. Okay, so this door can't open. Shucks. Oh well. So I wonder what opened up. What? Opportune time to save. See it a little bit more clearly now. Oh, this is just the underpassage. Oh, what's this? Although this is somewhat counterintuitive, because I could have just actually swam under the door and saved myself a lot of time. But whatever. As long as it's a way out, that's all I care for. Alright, where to next? I find it extremely hard to believe that these guys have such good aim. It's my last med kit. Oh, dropped one. Nice. Okay. I can only assume that's also another way out, but I can't go there just yet. Gondolas. Christ. Another one of these goons. That is so unfair that they can shoot you from the water, but you can't do jack. What in the world is going on? Wow, look at that! 3 secrets. That was so Resident Evil right there. I'm gonna try out the automatic pistols. I mean, I've got enough ammo. Oh, Oh, this was the other side, but you know what? I actually played it safe this time. Took a longer route, but you know what? I managed to keep myself alive. Okay, so I'm gonna need a key. Ugh. More exploration coming up. Go figure. I think that means there's a secret nearby. I don't know, hard to say. Christ almighty, Lara, turn yourself the heck around. What? Are you kidding me? Just because of your idiocy, I have to do this all again? Oh my freaking god. You know, if you'd just done your job the first time, Lara, this would not be happening. I don't know, I don't see much of a difference with the automatic pistols and regulars. And what's with the opera masks anyway? I just do not get it. Uh-huh. Yeah, I just do not get it. I mean, they're not Phantoms of the Opera, that's for sure. I just do not get it. are you doing? There you go. Oh, yeah. Bad dog. Yeah, nice try, boys. Nice try. Uh-huh. Perfect. That's much better. I didn't even think you can get up there. Ooh, lemons. I want a lemon. Come on, give me a lemon. Okay, fine. Don't give me one then. Can I at least interact with the plant? Nope. Oh well. Where's this lead? More passageways open up. Great. Great. Health kit's doing. Okay, I'm down to two big ones.
No.
Okay, so that means you does not have the key. I wonder if those are mines. They have to be. Sure are. And I don't think I can get rid of them. I mean, as far as I know. Unless I can shoot from over here. Yeah, I'm not sure. Then it's gonna be a fool's play to, Okay, it looks like you can't destroy him. That sucks. Oh well. So she's now I gotta figure out exactly how to open up that gate, and I should be able to leave. That's all I gotta figure out. I mean, it shouldn't be that hard, right? Hmm. That's just plain weird. You can't jump on the gondolas. That's just plain weird. Where'd he go? You had me beat, dude. And yet you decided to run off? What are you, chicken? Come on. I was right here, right before the taken. Gotta use this up, because God knows what'll happen. And a small kit to boot. You little turds. And opportune time to save. My god, all this swimming is just giving me an ear infection. Or as some people like to call it, a swimmer's ear. And trust me, they are very painful. Oh, what the heck? Seriously? You spawn a guy as soon as I jump up. I am at his flippin' mercy. Item? Not really, but it'd be one less thing to worry about later. To get another small medkit to boot, so I guess that calls us even, I guess. Uh-huh. Oh, just a... What in the world? There's something... There's an antenna up there. I wonder if I can reach it. Or I believe the bigger question is, can I shoot it? No. Alright, let's see if we can run at it. The answer is... Nope. One more go. But anyways, on a more serious note here, what now? Okay, so there is actually... Oh, I gotta go back to that door I missed earlier. not it. Oh, I think it's back at the boat. I think I gotta go back to the boat. Is it? Yeah, looks like it. Save time. Oh yeah, like that did a lot of good. Not. The funny thing is that even if I did use the boat earlier, I still would have been exposing myself to enemy fire because you can't defend yourself. And besides, swimming's better for you anyway, so there you go. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be going that way. So I might have to swim. Don't touch, don't touch, don't touch! Don't touch! I mean, yeah, that is the way out, but I don't know if you can deactivate these things or not. I do not know. I don't think I can. Well, even if they do go off here, at least I save, so I guess that counts for something. The problem is, though, is I don't know I don't know how you open the door. That's the only thing. That's just it. I am so close to finishing this level, actually. Well, even if I do die here, this is just a one-time only deal. Yep, okay. Yep, concluded. And confirmed. Okay, so I gotta figure something else out. So now I gotta figure out exactly how to get over there without setting off the mines. Because getting out of Venice isn't gonna be easy. Something earlier, I don't know. Oh, shoot, no! That's not what I asked. This would be a good time for a large. Weird. Door shut. That's weird. Door shut. I was able to get in it before. So what about now? That's just weird. How the heck do you get out of Venice? And what's the deal with the antenna dish? Or the satellite or whatever? What's its story? Aw, I'm gonna get in the boat in style. Oh well. It's never a good idea to hang your laundry outside, especially when there's water right below you. Because what would be the point of drying your clothes? They're just gonna get wet anyways. What's the point? Yeah, you would save a fortune on dry cleaning, but there's any way out of there. Look at that, I am so close to finishing this level, and yet... Nope, that's not the way. So that gate's gotta stay up. Hmm. the mines from over here. No, that would make too much sense. Is the way out, but how the heck do you get the door open? Alright, so that's a time door. I still say that it has something to do with this goofball antenna. I don't know what, but... I don't know if I can... Nah, I want to save my shotgun for another day. I still have a lot of, Oh, wait, I wonder... something to do with that goofball antenna. I don't see any other switches. You know, let me keep the stream going for just a smidge longer here. I'm gonna look into something here real fast. Okay, so where am I looking at? How the heck are you supposed to clear the underwater mines? So it seems like I gotta play a little, tricky-tricky here. Okay, well, what I'm about to do here, it might take a little practice. What are you doing? From what I understand, there's two boats. Let's try this. We're gonna do a little practice here. Okay, that's how it's supposed to be done. Okay. Okay. I can see where we're going with this. And from what I understand, there's a second boat. So. Like I said, I still want to know what the deal is with the antenna. I still want to know what its story is. Alright, I only get one shot at this, so. I can't believe I didn't think of this sooner. Phew. Well, that takes care of one problem. So the mines are cleared. But now it's just a matter of figuring out how to get the heck out. See, I can't figure out exactly how to get the stupid doors open and I'll be on my way out. It's a shame I lost a boat, but hey, you know what? If it means clearing out a pathway to get out of here, so be it. But at least I'm still alive, so that counts for something. What though, but at least it's still something. There's supposed to be a second boat here somewhere. Especially if you can't figure out exactly where the heck to go next. Or trying to figure out where the exit, or how to get to the exit, because the doors don't open. Ah, brother. Well, like Like I said, I got one problem solved, but now here comes another one. How to get the heck out of here? You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Are you telling me that there's literally... Jesus H. Christ. I really want to see this through. I did everything I was supposed to, and yet... Oh my god, this is just so annoying. And I can't get a second boat through here. I can't get a second boat inside. It says supposed to be two of them, but I can only get one. Well, the main thing is the mines are cleared out, so yeah. Ugh. 1 hour it took. What? Plus, I don't exactly have the best inventory. But you know what? This isn't the worst I've been in. This will be an opportunity time to save. And you know what? I think this is plenty good enough for now. Oof. Not the worst, but could have gone better. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this session here. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time.